Nick, tonight we've got a non-conference matchup.
Some of the most anticipated games on a team schedule are the non-conference games. Players get to test themselves against an unknown and prepare against potential tournament opponents.
For the possession, and they move it up the floor. Number 22 gets the pass. Misses the three.
Little bump.
Number 3 rejects it.
Puts pressure on the defense.
Up! Easy one.
Got to take some pride on the defensive end.
He lets it go. In and out. He tries the three. Not this time. Number 24 takes the pass. Good quickness there by the defender. Got the high pick. He rejects it.
High post screen.
Little bump there. No foul. Ball was loose, but the defense got possession. Number 44 in the paint.
Here it is.
Now they'll bring it up. Takes the pass in the paint. There, that's more like my stuff.
Wow. Little Baryshnikov right there. You always were a dancer.
He attempts the three. He misses it. Defender anticipated nicely there. On the elbow, they feed down to the low block. Tries for two.
They're trying to funnel him to the sideline, take him into a trap.
Fakes it. Fires it. Tickles a twine. Inside. Tries the shot. It sticks.
Gotta think right now. Gotta focus defensively.
Number 44 picks up the foul. Number 1 to the charity stripe. It goes in. The second shot. There they come with a double team to stop it.
Not getting enough motion on offense. Here they are in transition, Brad.
He hits it.
Here's one more look at it.
lets her rip. Number 43 makes the finger roll. He does the sweet fake shot inside. Uses the pro hop. He drains the shot. Trying to pack it inside. Will take the shot. Knocks it down.
Screen away.
He drills the trifecta. Number 44 with a one-handed jam. He'll take it the other way. Tries for two. Buried it. He pump fakes. Attempts a two. Number one makes the lay-in. Goes to the power dribble. He strokes it. Drains it. Shot. Number 44 takes the pass in the paint.
Offense is in trouble here, Brad.
Almost came up with a steal way out on top.
Yeah, poor job of offensively getting in terms of spacing. You want to be 15 to 17 feet apart. Now they get a little spacing offensively. Gives you a better opportunity for penetration.
Number 22 gets the ball. He drains it. The shot.
He saw that developing.
He was right there when the ball left his hand. Fed the low block. Number three is whistled for the foul. Number 44 goes to the line. Cashed it in. Second one, good. There's the pick. On the outside.
Great rotation there to deny the pass.
He gets it to fall. To fall. Close game headed toward halftime.
I can't wait to see the rest of this one, baby.
Number 34 with the ball. Puts it up. It's good. Dick, he's in a serious rhythm.
Hey, that's because he's getting the ball in rhythm, Brad. Very important.
21 takes the feed. Nice touch from the outside. Good fake. He lets it fly. He gets another shot off and in.
Hey, this show's about to start, Brad. Step out on that screener.
Outside three, got it. Cross court. He looks for three. Goes in. Number 34 is charged with the foul. He goes to the free throw line. Nope. He makes his second shot. He takes the shot. He can't get the hoop to fall. Inbound on the near sideline.
Weak side's being denied.
He'll shoot. Gets it to go. Shot clock is dead. Number 22 unloads a three. He shoots from way outside. At halftime, the Titans are trailing by two. Nick, what would you say is the play of the half in this tightly knit affair?
Watch this absolutely crazy dunk here, Brad. Both teams are going to be looking for more of those little momentum boosters in the second half.
The teams are just about ready to start the second half. Nick, let's see how this one unfolds. Number 44 with a one-handed slam. Number 24 goes for the deep one. Couldn't get it to fall. His shot blocked from behind.
He set him up nicely.
On the outside. Got the screen he was looking for. That dribbles into traffic. Close game here, partner.
This one might go to distance before a winner's declared.
The power forward in the paint. Got it. Thank you. Sinks it. Up the tray, buried it. Number three is called for the foul. That bucket counts, and he'll go to the line.
Hey, excellent job there, drawing the foul and finishing the hoop.
He'll go to the line. Free throw is good. He throws up the shot. Number 34 with a finger roll off the window. Number 22 gets a hand in the way. He spins around the defense for the bucket. That's good. He'll take the outside jumper. Nice shot. The net. Oh, yes.
Take a look right here. He explodes to the basket.
Points. He hits the shot. 44. Picks up the foul. He goes to the line.
Concentrate. Gotta concentrate on that free throw line.
He buries it. The move to the lane. Makes it. Fake. He makes the block.
Open lane.
Attempts the shot. Buries it home. To the pro hop. Ball was tipped loose, but the offense retains possession. He looks at the three, buries it. Came up with a steal. The crossover dribble. Shoots it. Can't get it to go. Number 24 is whistled for the foul. And he can't hit the shot. With the shot.
Nice job of using the screen to get open for that good shot.
Launches. That was nice.
Pass being denied by the defender. Those things don't show up in a stat sheet, but they go a long way.
Picks off the pass. Now they run the other way. Let's it fly. Got it. Stolen away.
Great vision. Look at him. Head up.
Number 34 with the fake. With a two-pointer. He's got a nice shot fake. goes up for two. You betcha. The Golden Eagles need to take a timeout, and they get it.
They gotta find a way to overcome this lead. We're getting into crunch time now, baby.
Well, let's see who'll benefit the most out of that timeout, Dick. He shoots it, makes the shot.
Brad.
The Titans call for a timeout. And Dick, what's going on in that huddle over there?
It's really simple, Brad. The coach is saying make good decisions with the ball and don't turn it over. They keep it the same out of the huddle, baby. This one's too close to call for me, Mr. Nestler.
Up empty. Whistle blows for a timeout, and I would think the coach just wants to calm his players down and try to reestablish their focus to preserve the win here, Dick.
Well, that's exactly what the purpose of this timeout is.
What kind of energy are we looking at after that timeout, Dick?
That's winning energy, baby. The team with the most energy and execution. These teams have battled each other to a tie. Let's get ready for overtime.
Early in the ball game, these two teams try to set their particular tempo. He lets it go. He buries it.
Nice low post play, good entry to the box.
Knocks it down. Tries the two-pointer, brings the shot. The fake. Number 44 with a huge jam. Push it the other way. the shot. Makes the finger roll off the window. We'll take the shot. Takes away the pass. He makes the shot. It's tipped. Shot. Number 44 handles the feed. Number 3 is charged with the foul. Number 34 with the foul. Number 1 is called for the foul. Number 34 picks up the foul. Cal State Fullerton is now in the bonus. Misses the front end of the 1-1.
This is where you really need a bucket to have a chance.
They call for a TO, Dick.
Hey, time is their worst enemy at this point, Brad. They're going to have to bear down. Get some stops, then convert at the other end.
We'll get back to the action here after the timeout. He launches a three. Gets it to fall.
They have to foul to send them to the line and hope they miss.
Number 3 is whistled for the foul. He'll visit the charity stripe. He makes the front end of the 1-1. He makes the second shot. They'll take a timeout right here. It's always interesting to see who's still hot and who's not after a timeout, Dick.
Well, you gotta think, the shooters might be the most effective, Brad.
From center court, bounces off. Cal State Fullerton gets the job done in overtime.
With two teams like this, you knew the game was going to be close.
So who gets the Pontiac game-changing performance tonight, Dick?
Hey, my vote for highlight of the night goes to this dunk, Mr. Nestler.
It was almost as if that dunk ensured victory because they seemed like a different, more confident team out there, and they carried that through to the final buzzer. Well, this one's in the books, everybody. For my partner, Dick Vitale, I'm Brad Nestler. So long.